What are you about to do today?
Man, I'm about to go race this old slow SS they got over here.
Oh, slow SS?
Yeah, slow.
It's slow? How slow? You gonna beat it in?
I mean, it's too slow because, I mean, to be honest with you, I don't know if I'm gonna beat it.
But you got hella
confidence. I don't know if I'm gonna beat it. But I know for a fact, I'm gonna be within two cars.
Within two?
Which means his car's slow, because I gotta be six.
You gotta be six?
Yeah.
Bruh, that'd be loud though. It'd be loud.
Yeah, it ain't nothing but a V6. Bruh. He got a $40,000+ car. I got a $15,000.
What about
V6?
50? About a good 50.
Good 50.
It's solid 50.
Yeah.
I got everything but what you like.
Roger, heard you came a long way. Anything you want to say to the camera?
Nothing much, man. I got me a stock Camaro SS. These boys been talking a lot of noise, and they've been sleeping on me for a while. They don't think I know what I'm doing, but you know, we about to see who the big dog is today.
Oh, so you saying you mighty mutt today?
You know, I'm a humble guy, but let's just say I'm gonna try to put at least 2-3 cars on.
Two, three?
Two or three of them.
You very confident that two or three?
If I feel, you know, if I'm gonna slack off a little bit, I might give them one.
Oh, okay. That's how you feeling today. So you like, fuck it, you gonna burn them anywhere to go?
Nah, I ain't sleeping on PJ, bro. He know what he doing with his car. Sound good, it move, he know how to drive, so it's gonna be a good race regardless.
Hold up.